The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 280 pounds, Angelo Dawkins.
To NXT, you are taking a very long look, it appears, at Tyler Breeze, who is making his debut from his seasonal home. Is that what I heard?
Finally, a professional male model in NXT. You know, I was getting tired of being the only good-looking guy here, Tom.
Yep, there's so few.
Tyler Breeze has arrived.
Tyler Breeze, as they mentioned, coming all the way from Milan, Italy, and lives by the motto of, it's not what I'm wearing, it's who I'm wearing. And he says this little number he's got on is the Vincenzo di Ortona Winter Collection. It's July, Brad.
Is all this new to you, Tom? I understand that you're a nerd.
I'm a nerd?
Surely you can comprehend fashion.
I think I can comprehend fashion, but I don't know if I would wear furry boots to a wrestling ring.
Listen, Tom, you have a one-bedroom apartment. You live alone with your cats. You don't understand.
I'm a dog person.
Then why do you have so many cats? Look at this.
Well, nonetheless, Tyler Breeze can't seem to take his eyes off himself.
Well, he's just getting a few pics.
That's a lot of selfies for one person.
He's probably putting these on Twitter right now. You know, Tyler Breeze, his Twitter handle is gorgeous. That's how hot he is. He's got a great data plan, too. Unlimited hotness.
I think he would completely agree with you. It looks like he's completely indulged in his own reflection here.
Well, Tom, again, I understand that you can't relate.
So do you
but you
this?
Need
I mean,
to be
like,
patient.
He has a match. Angelo Dawkins is in the ring.
He's a professional model. What do you expect him to do? Huh? This is greatness in front of your eyeballs. You need to show some respect.
I understand that he's a male model, but I mean, just, he's here to compete. He's here to have a match.
He's professionally male modeled all over the world, 9 different continents, 26 different countries.
I'm just telling the official here, he's got a few more pictures to take.
He's the most experienced professional that we have.
By the way,
the
bell rang.
What does that matter? Whoa, referee!
And Angelo Dawkins doesn't very much care.
Well, look at this. You don't tick off a male model.
Well, Angelo Dawkins was standing there for that whole time. This guy's a 3-time national champion in 3 different sports on the collegiate level, football, wrestling, and track. Meanwhile, he's got a male model in here taking pictures, looking for the roll-up here. He might have it, no.
Well, that's all good and stuff, but Tyler Breeze has a professional male model
Breeze
temper.
Rolled up. Dawkins almost came away with the victory there.
That professional male model fury. You know, and I know D'Angelo Dawkins wishes that he looked that good, but he's about to
he's
get a
more
little
pictures.
More uglier. Well, he's checking his hair up, obviously. A cheap shot from Angelo Dawkins. Stay away from the face, man.
Ooh! Huge spinning
Look
heel
at
kick!
That.
And that will do it for Dawkins.
He's not just a pretty face!
Here is your winner, Tyler Breeze!
We'll take another look at this. Not only did Tyler Breeze know how to strike a pose, he can pretty much do it anywhere in the ring that he so chooses, making quite an entrance here in his debut match on NXT. But like you just said, Brad, not just a pretty face. In the ring, we saw him turn vicious and this huge kick to the face of Dawkins. Even chalking up his first victory, Breeze finds the camera.
Look at those pouty lips.
Tyler Breeze.
A perfectly sized nose. Not too big, not too small. Nice nostrils.
Tyler Breeze, impressive in his debut here on NXT.
And not a hair in those nostrils. A perfect 5 o'clock shadow. I've heard he doesn't even shave.